Hello friends. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to jump a character and you will also learn how to save it as an action. To see my next tutorials, be sure to hit the subscribe button below the video. First, I create a vector layer for the guidelines. I activate the stroke and make a shape from it. I will make a copy of this line to make another guideline for the jump arc. I will modify the arc a little. I put the slider in frame 1 and select the character layer. I click in the scene with the transform tool to create a keyframe. I put the slider at frame 6 and click again to create another keyframe. I create a jumping mode for the character with the manipulate tool. I select the transform tool and in frames 9, 12, 15, and 18 I change the location of the character to create keyframes. I coordinate the location of the character with the auxiliary line. In frame 9, I modify the character with the manipulate tool. I put the slider in frame 12 and apply the changes. I put the slider at frame 15 and apply the changes again until the character is ready to land. I put the slider in frame 18 and modify the bones of the character. I put the slider in frame 21 and return the bones of the character to their original state. Now you can see that the jump for the character is done well. Now we need to save it using action so that we can always use it. First, I select all the keyframes and select the smooth option. I select the keyframes again and copy them. I activate the action section. I click on the new action option and press OK. Now I press the control button and V so that the keyframes are pasted. I click on the mainline option and delete all keyframes. Now I put the slider in any frame I want and activate jump from the action section. I disable the line layer. You can see that the character jump is done well. Thank you for being with me until the end of this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.